Yo. Hold on, let me join the call. So we can hear Logan's beautiful voice as well. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, Melon. Good morning. Audio on now. Binding of Isaac? Hi, Kiba. Modded Plato? Oh, yeah. Logan. Hi. Oh.
Yep, I got you.
Okay. I don't know how it goes at all.
Okay, so I'm going to post a link. Where should I post it?
Post it in Disney?
I guess the server.
Yeah, I just post in general. Post it in the general.
I'm posting a link to a Steam collection.
I put my... I love that so much. Oh my god. It's probably such a great feeling to see, like, your work everywhere, you know? I appreciate it. Thank you.
Got it.
Hi, Yova. I be playing the Binding Isaac. Ooh, that sounds, a little sus. A little.
Anyways, if anyone wishes to play along with us, just click on that link in the Discord and subscribe to all.
Alright, Kiba, you know what to do. And whoever else wants to play, just let me know, because we only have one more spot. And then you just download those mods and you can play with us. I'm hoping to try... So, the mods that we got for PlatUp, we can make some new foods. Some of which are, if I recall, grilled cheese, chili.
Yep.
We can make sushi now.
Yep.
A bunch of other... I think miso soup.
Yep.
Rice balls. Well, onigiris, I guess.
Brownies. American breakfast.
That sounds so good.
And a whole bunch of other sides that are included along, you know, sides, desserts, starters that happen to be included.
That sounds so good. I just had food. I want more food. Okay, PlatUp. Does Kiba have to enable those mods as well?
Nope, he doesn't have to do anything as long as PlatUp doesn't really have a turn mods mods on option.
Oh, okay.
You just kind of have to unsubscribe from them if you don't want them in.
Fuck yeah. Hello. Oh, I thought you said hello, neighbor.
Also, even if they had extra mods, I don't think they would be activated.
Yo, who has Gmod, yo? I wanna do a PPP where we all play Prop Hunt. Doesn't that sound amazing? That sounds so fun.
That would be fun.
Na 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 na. I'd like my food served piping hot. I want to lose the feeling in my mouth. Oh, you're going to lose the feeling in your mouth, if you know what I mean. Also, melons, my little tato today. Oh, it's played up. YouTube quirky girl music?
YouTube quirky girl music.
No! Is that what... Oh, no! Yikes. That's a yikes. I'm so excited to make some new food. Oh my god. We can make grilled cheese or American breakfast. I think I want to go for the breakfast. Kiba, you should be able to join me. Does anybody else want to play? We have one more spot. So, I would insist that if you kind of want to play, you should play with me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Dibs, 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 dibs. Okay, what's this?
Oh, we also got omelets down here.
What the fuck is this? Hold on, don't answer, okay? What? Oh, is this like a... Oh, is this sugar? Oh, is this sugar? I think it's sugar.
Oh, yeah.
It's sugar. Hold on, hold on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, that wasn't it.
Yep, it's a...
I mixed this with this. Oh, look at that. With water. With this? Oh, and an egg, too? Oh, crap. Do I have to crack it?
I can pick this up if you wanna...
I gotta mix that shit. Oh my god, look, there's a six. What does a six mean? Wait, that's not six, that's nine.
That's a waffle, I imagine.
Oh god. Oh, you what? What the fuck? I got a pancake. Oh my god, I got a pancake. Oh my god, he wants three pancakes. He wants three pancakes. I don't know what that is, so I got rid of it. Wait, I only make two pancakes? Oh, that's kind of a... Here you go.
Little yikes.
There's another pancake. What is that?
That's... I don't know.
Okay, I have two pancakes here. Wait, I need to make another one. What is this?
I don't know.
You want grilled cheese tips on me, if you know what I'm saying? What is that? I can't even plate it. Can I cut it?
We're not speedrunning.
Let me try putting the syrup on. Hold on. Or whatever this is. Caramel. No, that doesn't work either. What does it say again? Can order up to three pancakes in a stack. We could get the best time in speedrun, trust. I guess...
The speedrun chooses the food for us.
Oh, I do want to try speedrun, but I would want four people if it was... Does anybody have... Oh, no, my restaurant's not open yet, Muda. Also, hi, Muda. Hi, Maddie. Yeah, it's not a crepe. Okay, let's start. What do we want? What's this? You put it over here? Oh, it's a table.
Yeah, he's screwing around.
Oh. Oh,
he
shit.
He really wants the speed run.
No, I don't want to do the speed run. Oh my god, look, omelets!
Yep, I said that.
This is amazing. Ooh, this one looks really good, kind of.
That's a good map, yeah.
Yeah, because the entrance is there. It's really big, and you can just move those counters out. And... Yeah, I don't know, actually. Wouldn't you prefer a bigger kitchen? Got baited into visiting when you guys were closed. Goddamn. I know. You just want to, like, come inside so bad, right? Pun intended.
Yeah, would be nice.
Pun intended. Oh, what about this one? Look at this one. This one's pretty good. Right?
Yeah.
Alright, baby. Okay, let's do nothing. Oh, wait. I don't have my chef open. Hold on. Let me see if I can open it. Oh, no. We might have to restart it. Oh, no. 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 Streamer sucks. Oh, streamer sucks. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Can you, like...
Kiba, I have to ask, do you have ADHD?
No, we need to close this. Do you want this seat again? We'd have to write it down. I have to close this. Streamer sucks?
This seat's okay. I'm not too concerned with getting the exact same one again.
Okay. I kind of do like it though, but it's fine. Sorry, I have to close it. Sorry. Okay, I think it's on now.
That did save, by the way, because you left and didn't abandon it.
Oh, okay, great. Continue? Okay, let's go back to... Wait, which one was it? Oh.
Waffle.
Hi, Gav. Wait, what happened? Oh, are you trying to, oh.
Kiba copied my appearance.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay, Kiba, to be fair, I like that you made me laugh, but... Don't annoy Logan anymore, okay? Because if he doesn't want to play with you, then that means I can't play with you. Just so that we can make things clear. Restaurant's open, so let's type visit. Does this work? I think it works. Go, I can't save you now! Thank you for following. Oops, I did not mean to press that. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Lord, help me. Okay, I got it. Okay, type exclamation visit, guys. Gav, how's it going? Okay, so we got some mods right now. And goddamn, am I fucking excited. I'm here for a DoorDash order. Alright, time to just forget all the sauces in that order so you give me, like, a 4-star review. Pickup code. Aw, you didn't do a joke
or
on
mixed egg.
You didn't do a joke on Ligma. You could have did like L1GM4 or something. That's how good of a cook I am. Wait, is Kiba triangle? If I recall correctly, this is it's a much harder of a food. So, oh my god, I forgot I could walk through. Oh my god, is this amazing? Mm-hmm. Is this not amazing, Kiba? Is this not amazing?
If you walk into walls, you'll get clipped back to the door.
Is this not amazing, though? Could you double bag it for me, too? The last few times I picked it up, soggy, wet food. Unlike you ruined pancakes like that, but I'm tired of it. Thank you. Yo, but did you want to join? I know it's a... I feel like a dirty cheater. Good, you should be. Dirty ass cheater. Just kidding. Oh shit, I take it back. Yeah, definitely leave this kitchen open. It's gonna be... Oh, we could, this is... You didn't do any of this, right, Logan?
Do any of what?
Like this tables and stuff?
I just placed them there haphazardly. You can place them however you want.
Okay, I'm gonna fix
it. I may have placed them by default with a single player in mind.
Yeah, you definitely did. You most definitely did. Yeah, let's give you some more space. I'm sorry, Yoba, I know I asked, but did you wanna join? I know I just asked, but I forgot. I don't know if you answered or not.
Well, no, you definitely will get stuck indoors because the walking through wall things only works during the prep phase.
Oh yeah, I didn't add the modware for doors. I only made it so in here you can
During the prep phase, you can walk through walls and everything. So, you know, if you have to reorganize something complicated, you don't have to
I think you're gonna want that. Oh my god, I just walked around. God damn it all. God damn it all.
Anyways, let's do a practice day just so that I can get some.
Let's fix the kitchen first. Are you in the kitchen? Is that you or is that Kiba?
This is me.
Your triangle?
Yes, I'm triangle.
Oh, okay.
Who'd we catch?
I don't know.
It's Kiba.
I'm starving. You gonna fall asleep soon? Restaurant's shady, but the food's fire. Oh my god, did you just call Yami Kristen? Oh. Okay, that's funny. That's also a yikes.
There is. I want to get a feel for making the...
I know you do. Just let me fucking... Let me fix this.
Okay.
Because this is just now, and then once you practice, and then it's fine, and then... Now we can. Nice to meet you, Dr. Matt Alton. Holy shit, it's so fucking funny. We're both shaped close to each other, it's fine.
Galvo likes Yami stories. Okay, Kiba, ready up.
Ready up, baby. It's okay, he might be scratching his nuts right now. Oh, damn it, I tried to walk through the wall.
So, flour, crack egg.
Oh my god, look, it's in a little sugar scoop. Oh my god, it's in a sugar scoop. It's a sugar scoop. I'm gonna fuck around on Logan's here. Look, I got sugar and eggs together.
Okay, so.
Wait, so this is waffle?
Nope.
Oh, maybe you need like a waffle pan, I guess.
Yeah, waffle maker. Well, that's the interaction. Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh god, damn, these pancakes look delicious, dude. Oh my god, these are the most beautiful pancakes I've ever seen. One. Oh, what do they want? Kiba, what do they want?
They take the order.
So they want a 3 and a 2.
3 and 2.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, pancakes make me so happy. I'm so happy with pancakes. I like your stories, Yami. I didn't think your offhanded comment about fucking a Hot Pocket would be ingrained into the general chat. I have a Hot Pocket, if you know what I mean. Wink. Oh yeah, these aren't waffles. But they're... The batter, one of the batters, when you make it, it needs to be put. It's saying that this is waffle batter now. That's what it's saying. Oh, we could leave the practice web.
Yep.
And then you turn the waffle batter, you split it in half. That way you make 2 pancakes. Keep up, ready. Get out of here.
Keep
up scratching his nuts right now. Fishy, fishy, fish.
Chris scratches his nuts a lot.
Invent the world's worst Hot Pockets. They're so terrible. They made you rich. And then you broke into the home because you hated them so much.
Okay, well, he does that. I'm gonna go poo.
Okay. I'm sad there's no override option for, like, the host. You have to, like, wait for them, you know? Ah! There might be a mod for that. Oh my god. You have to go. Bye, Kiba. That's fine. I think you just... Yeah, okay. Bad timing, GG. Go to an appointment? Oh my god, Kiba. Did you really forget about your appointment? Don't answer that. Just go get dressed and fucking leave, dude. Look, I can go through walls. It's amazing. This makes me so happy. I guess I can be happy pretty easily, huh? Let's look at this shit. Look at this shit. We gotta wait for Logan now. How long does it take for someone to scratch their nuts? I mean, I don't know how long it takes, but I'm sure you all can answer that question. Sometimes I feel like I like to scratch the surrounding area, and then you get the sweet spot. I don't know. You know what I mean? I don't. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. I don't know. Got invited to a party for Saturday, and the day of, I'm missing my friend. He was like, wow, I'm so sorry. No, Maddie. Oh, no. 3.5 to 5 seconds. That sounds pretty accurate. Because like I said, like 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a lot of scratches for one nut. Now, are we talking about scratching two nuts or one nut? God damn, they invited you. Oh my god, that is so fucking scratching or adjusting. Okay. Kiba said he had to go.
Okay.
Will the real Slim Logan please stand up?
Oh wait, you need this out there. Huh. All right, this that can go anywhere because the table's far enough.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Scratching. Scratch it, baby. Close to 3 if I can pinpoint it first try. Otherwise, it's longer. What's longer? Wink. Yami, I still never did the thing like I said I would. I'm going pretty far in November right now. I'm going pretty far in November. Look, it's me! Maddie, are we gonna sit together? Let's go. I know I just coughed in your face, Maddie. I'm sorry.
Yeah, take the order. Take 2 and 2.
Maddie, I just coughed right in your fucking face. Here you go, 2 pancakes with no fucking syrup. You're welcome. It's fucking, yeah, congarts. Congarts. Why does my streams always somehow go from, like, something on topic to balls? Gab, why do you want 1 pancake, Gab? You said you were starving. Why are you only...
calls.
Oh. Gav, you only wanted 1 pancake, but I know you was more hungry than that. God can't save you. Look at that long ass name. You fucking spat in my face. This is the service I'm looking for. Wasn't there like a restaurant? Oh, whoops. Wasn't there a restaurant that like... The waitresses are like rude to you?
Yes, there are a few restaurants like that.
No, but like intentionally?
Yes.
Oh, there's multiple?
Yep.
Imagine, welcome to Neptune's Cafe. How may I help you? That's so fucking nasty. Just like my, I was gonna say that too, but I wasn't gonna say it, but I wanted to say it.
My sister went to one of those once for her class trip. They made her cry.
Oh, that is so, why would they do that? Why would,
that's...
but no, why would you go to a class trip over there? That,
it wasn't her idea.
I know, but that's not even like, that's like the worst idea.
I know. It was
grandma
not,
for your
was
birthday.
Not...
Let's go visit the funeral services. Why would you do that?
Yeah, no, it was one of the stops on the trip, but yeah.
That is so fucking bad, dude.
Not what she wanted.
That is so fucking bad. Yikes. Jeez, that is the biggest yikes. Oh my god, I keep trying to walk through the fucking doors like an idiot.
It's okay, you'll get used to it. And then we won't have mods on and you'll be like, why can't I walk through the walls anymore?
My. You want this hob?
No, not really.
Oh, wait, we have this. How's the volume, guys? Is Logan loud? Is he too loud? Am I too loud? Is he not loud enough?
Friends for a school trip. We were at a restaurant. I was one or two boys on set together, and they served us duck. The other boy said, this chicken looks great, as a joke. And Frenchie turned to me and started, it's as duck!
Oh my god. Damn, going to France for a school trip? The fuck kind of school you going to, Bobby? What the fuck? My school trip was going to, like, the Free Bronx Zoo. Y'all motherfuckers going to France and shit. The fuck? I'm ready,
where,
by the
where
way.
Where do you live? You're not European, are you?
No, they live in America.
Okay, that's what I thought.
I'm not that guy.
Going to France when you're already in Europe is not a big deal. Going to France when you're in the U.S.
sounds good.
Is definitely a big deal.
Masochist if you go to those restaurants. I mean, don't get me wrong. If I had a thing for a girl yelling at me, fuck yeah, I'd be a regular at that restaurant. I'd be like, I'd probably be mean back.
Okay. History major in college.
Paris and Amsterdam. What the fuck? What kind of class trips? No. My college? No. Never. Never. You ain't going nowhere, Poppy. America, fuck yes. Some fucking bullshit. Lived abroad in Berlin for a few months. Damn, Poppy. Going everywhere. The fuck? Alright, Yoba wants the threefer. Man after my own heart, baby. Oh shit, Logan, I'm sorry. You're sitting with him and you only want one. Did not mean it like that, Logan. Damn. Damn, living abroad sounds amazing. You get to see, like, two different places. Alright, Gav, stop coming in here alone, man. You want me to sit with you, Gav? Stop ordering these wine pancakes, too! Gav, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you?
It's kind of funny because they pay the same amount no matter how many pancakes they get.
Oh, fucking Gav keeps getting scammed. LOL. Oh, shit.
Muda and Alia?
Muda and Alia sitting in a tree. There you go.
There we go.
Muda, yeah, baby. You already know your girl's asking for threefer. You already know your girl's asking for a threefer, Muda. See, that's a date right there. That is a date that I want. When I'm a fat fuck and you being a fat fuck too. I want three pancakes.
Now we share one.
Here you go. Nom 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 nom. Berlin sounds amazing. The mods, we have a lot of mods. We have a bunch of different foods. We have grilled cheese, there's chili, sushi, miso soup. We got
You can American take a look in the Discord right before Yami's most recent AI story. I posted a link and you can look at the full list there, but mostly it's just food, necessary stuff, and then two changing mods. One allows us to walk through walls, and one that allows us to, when you like upgrade a hob to a safety hob or a danger hob, you can upgrade again to swap back and forth. And, you know, other
can
things
buy
like
this?
That. Yeah, go ahead.
I was like, I didn't want to interrupt you, but also I just...
Uh-huh.
My ADD was just going to town and I had to cut you...
I had to cut you off.
I had to.
Logan.
I feel terrible, but I had to. Oh... popular. No maid outfit. As the only white guy in Guatemala, and the ladies hit on me is very flustering. Yeah, I've noticed that when I visit other places, god damn, everybody's like, yo, everybody stay flirting with me. And like American dudes, American guys, they do not flirt, which I don't like, right? I like somebody that could flirt, right? American guys do not flirt at all. They just look at you. Oh god, she's cute. Oh god, I'm gonna avoid her. No, tell me that I'm cute. They have big balls everywhere else, not America. Actually, I can't say for Europe, but I know Jamaica, they got the biggest balls in there. They be like, I was putting sunscreen on one time and they was like, you need help putting sunscreen on? I was like, did Poppy? Okay. You wish he was fucking rubbing sunscreen on me. Walked in the wrong time. Damn, no maid outfit mods. I was thinking of it. I flirt, kissy. Oh my god, I love that kissy Amuda. I was thinking of putting the maid outfit on, and then Logan has to wear it if he wants to play with me. But I'm ready, sorry.
There was a bunch of other outfit mods on there. There was like a burger suit one. There's like
Gav, general... I swear to god, Gav, you better not order one. I'm watching you, sir. I love this. Gav.
He ordered one. Gav,
what is this? Did you put your order in, Gav? Cause I'm you sus now. I'm starting to think. I'm starting to think that. Okay, 3 fur and a 2 fur.
Oh, it's lag.
Sorry, baby. Yay! Kev's happy that he's sitting with somebody, but he's still ordering only one. Bro.
Okay, there's two.
Hey, you can put the 3 in that one, and then I'll grab it. Poor baby Logan. You're hot enough to be... I just don't flirt normally.
Go.
I'm sorry, what? Like, you're hot enough to be oven fire? I don't... What is that? What?
I don't know what that means either.
Yoba wants a 3-fer? Ugh. Did you put that order in, Yoba? I'm sorry, I'm sus. Gav keeps ordering 1 and Yoba keeps ordering 3. Would you actually want to order... Oh, another 3. Okay, so there's 2 3s.
3. Clean up my shitty ass floor.
I love the pancakes. So much more content, you know?
Yep.
I don't usually flirt. I don't usually flirt unless I like someone. I don't like a lot of people. Well, like seriously flirt, you know? Like I'll flirt, but as like a joke. But like actually flirting.
Not actually intending to get in that particular person's pants.
Yeah, like the real customer patience is hidden. That's kind of bad. Late game, but it's okay. Fuck it. I'll remember. I didn't specify 3. My dude just knows what I want. 3 pancakes sounds so good.
Scrubbing brush, that's always a good investment. And we got our...
Yeah, let's just fucking get it now, because no one will run ending because of it. I have to know the people. Oh, for sure. I'm the same exact way. I forgot what it's called. Rosto likes to mention it a lot. It's called like demisexual. You need like a connection with somebody before you can actually start liking someone. That's definitely
me. Says, what's your favorite pet name in a relationship?
My favorite pet name is probably baby. I like being called baby a lot. Nobody called me baby. They just call me by my name. I'm big on pet names. I love pet names. That's why I call everybody BB here. Oh god. Everything is showing. Everything adds up.
Pet name Daddy, full send.
When can I get 5 pancakes? Oh man, that's That's a lot of pancakes.
Oh man, that would be a cool.
There's one pet name I can't tell you guys because I don't want to, but whoever I'm dating gets to know. But there is one that absolutely I melt when they call me that. Don't even guess, because I'm not gonna. Don't even guess, because I don't want to melt and then, oh my god, we found out the word. Fuck you guys. I'm ignoring it. Did I get served?
Well,
I
left the room. There's some guesses.
I'm a huge fan of honey.
I don't think any of them are right.
I like calling girls I'm close to Kit Kat. Oh, you call them Kit Kat? Discord kitten? Good girl? Kinky? I didn't see you, Maddie. Yeah, stop guessing, you bastards. You won't get it. Only the person that I seriously date gets to know it. And then they're going to call it to me. And then you guys can know the word that I like. Allie Benanny? Why is that a thing? Kit Kat? Kit Kat? I can only say Kit Kat. I cannot say Kit Kat.
Yeah.
Alright, yo, bud. What you want, baby? What you want, Maddie? My parents don't love me? Oh, no!
You can take the order.
Oh, boo!
One of each.
Boo!
Lame.
Get out the fucking restaurant. You know, I'll open the door. I'll hold the door for you. Stay out! I'm just kidding. I should probably clean this place. 2-3 furs. There we go. L. No, Yopa.
Got the 2-3s ready.
Sorry. Yeah. Did you want this? You could take this. It's where those messes in there.
No, I'm good.
Oh, okay. I'm not really using it out here, so. Oh, actually, yeah. Actually, I'll take it. Never mind. I for gore.
They do indeed work for.
Okay, 3 fur and a solo. Gav, what is up? I forgot I wash dishes.
Just can't handle more than the one.
Honey, baby, bubs, love, cutie, sweetie are my favorite names to call people. I almost.
Call the last person.
Oh. Sorry, I realized that I. Oh, whoops. Gav, man, are you trying to watch your weight, Gav? Kit Kat is combining Kit Kat and Kitten.
Me and Muda.
3 furs.
3 furs. Let's go.
Anyone by anything other than their name in my phone? Jada is called Poo Poo Sticky Farty Face. Oh, that is very. Very mature. Probably prefers darling in a thick Cockney accent. Never have I ever ordered a single pancake. Well, I'm not gonna say if you guys did or not. Right? Because I am the type to get jebaited into accidentally saying it. Single pancake. Oh, there's a sink. Blueprint desk. I'm ready for the next day.
Yep.
You don't want another hob? Like a regular hob? Single pancake was my nickname in high school. We don't have to get it. I mean, we have a lot of money, actually. So.
It's $20, might as well. And we can't really buy anything until we get the copier.
$20! She take my money! Can you guys tell me if my mic cuts out? I'm still trying to find the sweet spot for my settings. I want to be able to go as loud as I can. But I don't want... I want my noise suppressed. What you want? I want a 3-fer, and Gav wants a solo. I'm gonna call. Should I call all of them?
Maybe not all of them. Wait a minute and then...
Okay. Okay, Maddie wants a threefer. Whoops, I probably should've... Yeah, okay.
Threefer? Nope, that's fine.
Okay, he wants a solo dolo. Another solo, I'm gonna call now.
Now call.
Must have been with you, so why should I? Oh no, it's just because I know you like to know things. And I'm trying to remind myself to not spill the beans. Damn it. It's okay, Gav, one day.
Ooh, baby, a triple. I need a plate.
Had my hands all over those pancakes, Eba. You better be proud of that. Shigaboo, Nuggy, Amor, Dommy Mommy. Dommy Mommy's kind of pog. I'm kind of feeling that one. I love knowing, but don't love sharing. Hey. Things are fun for a reason. Oh, absolutely.
I guess affordable.
Oh, wow. Let's go, decor time! I like the leaves. Leaves is kind of nice. Let's try... What is...
Everybody is going to wolf down pancakes now.
Woohoo! Gav's gonna eat his single pancake so fucking fast.
Yep.
Ooh, there's a green there. Never mind. Why am I walking through the doors? Stupid. Where's the flooring, though? There's no carpets?
It looks like no.
There's no fucking carpets.
It's bizarre. I don't think I've ever seen that happen before.
Where's my fucking hardwood flooring, game? Fuck you. Sorry, I got a little aggressive. You're with Mood on this. I reserve the secrets are meant to stay that way, so lips are tight. Oh, you already know my lips are Anyway, nasty. I'm ready. Pancake's gonna get owned. Oh my god. That pancake about to get owned. You're about to eat the whole thing. You're gonna roll it up. You know, like the fucking... Speed eaters? You know how they be like dunking that shit in water? Yo.
Triple and a single.
Oh man. They be rolling up that fucking pancake, dip it in water, and then fucking eat the whole thing. Oh shit, who joined first? Gav? I swear to god, you're doing it. I know you're not doing it on purpose.
It's entirely possible he might have ordered
it. No, it shows a little bell sign if they ordered it.
Oh.
This is genuine RNG right now. Damn, y'all being mad.
The odds of that are astronomically small.
Yeah. Talking about hot dog eating contest. Yeah, they'd be dipping the fucking bread in water and shit.
Alright, there you go.
Okay, I'm gonna do Gav for... Oh, that's not Gav. If I see a G, I just think of Gav now. Wait, what am I doing? Here you go. What did you want? Single? You just got dominated pancake. I know, you guys are just devouring the fucking pancake in like a second. Dunking buns in water. Oh, I hate it so much, dude. Watching them just do it and then the water. Okay, so when they get the water, right? And then they dunk the bun and like 50% of the water.
Ooh,
in the cup.
Look.
pancakes and bacon. I'm so
not
happy.
Pork to make bacon portion add to plate pancakes.
Ali's a loner who declined her date. I would never. Well, I would, but they're paying, right? I wouldn't want to go if they're not paying. Dip my dog in some fresh buns, though. Yeah, so they dip the hot dog bun, and then like 50% of the water gets absorbed by the bun, and then you just get like a half full cup of water.
All right, what are we thinking? Go for the okay. First, I'm gonna just buy a make an upgrade hop.
Love me some bacon. Bacon's fucking delicious, dude. Oh man.
Anyways, so
smoke
we could
it.
Have the,
throw them some bacon in a smoker. Oh my god. Put like a nice like brown sugar glaze on that. Oh my god, my pussy is so sweat right now.
We could go for the simple dining table.
I called her mommy to embarrass her.
Or we could go for a sink.
Technically, a chick paid for a night out, and you called her mommy. Let's go. I mean, I wouldn't mind. I've paid for a few dinners myself. It's not an issue. I just like a guy that pays. I pay back, of course, in like other ways. I'll pay for another dinner, but it's like the first few dinners, I feel like the guy should pay. I'm old-fashioned. I will 100% pay for dinners, though. It's the thought that counts, right? As a true feminist, I shall let the woman pay for me. I feel that.
Are you a believer in true gender equality?
Oh, is that a question for me? Or is
no.
That... Okay. I was like...
That
was a joke, right? It was a joke question?
Yes.
I'll pay as long as they don't go overboard. I would never go overboard. That's an immediate, like, they go overboard. Okay, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Don't come back. Don't come back. They're fucked. You wanna fucking go overboard? You wanna go overboard? Yeah, go ahead. Just order whatever you want. I'm gonna just use the bathroom real quick. Chick orders twice. My cost, I ghost. Oof. Yeah, you fucking tell her, dude. I hate that chicks do that, though. Like, they'll go on, like, the dating apps and shit. Just to get like a fucking.
See, who's gonna get me my free dinner? Today?
Just to milk somebody for like a meal. God, it's like the worst. Karma's gonna get you, dude. I don't understand that. That is so like. I look so down on them. I look so down on them. Cause then not only are you getting somebody to spend money on you. So you're trying to get free money. You're trying to get free food. Free entertainment, I get apparently, because they're also leading you on. And they're lying because of all that. So that's like five fucking red flags. And then later on, right, say, oh, I'm sorry, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. You leave them, they're gonna bitch at you, right, later. And you just say, sorry, you just wasn't that pretty. That's it. You just fucking ruined her just ruin her fucking thing. Because at that point, she deserves it. I'm sorry. I'm not for, like... You should never be mean to somebody. But they deserve it at that point. Just like my dad, don't come back. Best place for a first date. She's a no if you only get a water for free. Cafes are good first dates. Oh, for sure. Movies aren't great because you don't get to talk to them. Oh, I completely agree. $20, I'm not cheap usually. I want to enjoy a night.
The only way I would go to a movie for a first date is if we connected over that movie, which would be a bizarrely specific circumstance. Also, you never answered my question.
I'm sorry, what did you ask me?
The dining table or sink. Do we want like a simple cloth or do we want to... Aim for a better sink. Simple cloth would be good because
pancakes.
Since we got
yeah,
affordable.
Let's do this one.
The pancakes and because
You could, they might want like a three pancake or something.
We don't have the disadvantage of the speed because we have the affordable.
Oh. If you have some balls, go to their parents' house. That's like mega balls, unless you're talking about like their home in general. If their home is their parents' house, is that what you're talking about? Dinner's fun. I prefer to avoid meals.
Let's do practice.
No, I love food too much. You better take me out and get some food. You could talk over food. Just don't fucking... Oh my god. Oh my god. I love that movie too. That movie was amazing. It was an amazing movie. You gonna finish that?
So one of these makes two slices of bacon.
You gonna finish that? That's so fucking great. Wait, are these cooked?
Thing I want. Yep.
What the fuck? Aw, they don't want it. Oh, I need to grab more counters. Okay. I'm gonna put the bacon over here, actually.
Oh, Alia. I know what this is. This is an omelet.
Oh my god, it's an omelet! Oh my god, wait, put the bacon in there. Here you go. Put on a plate.
Aw. Probably have to add more stuff.
Hmm.
More bacon!
Here you go. Oh my god, can you fry that whole pork chop? Only one bacon.
Indeed you can.
Oh my god, that pork chop looks... And now it looks kind of sad, but you know what? It's okay.
Yeah.
Wait. I can't plate it.
Oh, that's it. Oh.
Here you go, you want a whole ass pork chop?
Give me that back. Nope.
Oh man, what the fuck?
Science has been done. Yeah, we'll.
You can't even plate it
sure
though.
We'll figure out at some point what we can do with that, if anything.
Maddie, you're automatically in the queue. You don't have to ever type visit again unless my restaurant fails. Bring flowers and give them to the mother, and drink a beer with the dad. You gonna eat that? I stole your joke. Nah, it was my joke. Theft live on stream. The cats eat more than me.
I am ready.
Workshop has a million kisses on it. Upgrade. Imagine getting a pork chop and just has lipstick on it. Wait, why would it have lipstick on it? I got a bar table, Logan.
It's okay. We can...
Oh, yeah! Is that my baby Crystal? Oh, they want bacon. Crystal, oh yeah, baby. What the fuck? You fried that shit mad fast. The fuck?
Yeah, I started it. I started it to begin with.
Oh. Where's Gav? Gav, you better order some bacon. I swear to God, Gav. I'm judging you right now. Okay, two, and a one with bacon. Give me that one single slice of bacon on this one.
Oh, fuck.
No. It's okay.
Oh, I fucked that up even
more.
Oh,
yeah, you did. It's okay. Okay, hurry. Hurry. I need... Oh, this is...
Okay, two.
Two. Put the bacon on this one. Put the bacon on this one. Oh! Okay, hurry, hurry. Keep going, keep going. Oh! Please ask for a three and a bacon, somebody. Oh my god, they just want a bunch of twos. Okay. Okay, we need two. We need a twofer. Oh god, I did not. Oh god, okay. What the fuck? Did you just make pasta?
I don't know.
I fucked up. I'm so sorry. I also need that bacon.
There you go.
I need that bacon.
No.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, we both fucked up royally there.
I fucking put
We got a wash basin, though.
God damn it. Asset dominance over him. Assert? Fuck the mom and have the dead watch. Now we're talking. Now we're fucking
okay,
talking.
So we got
Oh my god, chili!
Or cereal.
I don't want to do cereal. I don't know if I want chili, though. I kind of want to finish this American breakfast. But also, okay, guys, do you guys want American breakfast or chili right now? I had the mom, too, for extra power. You should actually fuck their dad on the first date. Fuck them both and have the date watch. You see the girl with the twin? People asked how I told them apart. Becky wore lipstick and Bob had a cock. Game over. I'm 3+ bacon. Let's go. Chili? Sushi? Get those rolls. There's no sushi here, I wish.
Yeah, that we would probably have taken that as our first option if we could have.
We could always do chili. But, let's go look at this. Ooh, look at that little pepper.
Yep.
Those peppers.
It's, I've done this one before for a little bit, so it's... Yeah, a pot. Chopped chili.
Sauce.
Tomato sauce. And...
Chunks.
A chopped tomato. And you cook it, and it serves 8, I think.
God damn, this thing takes forever.
Yep.
I know, I wish we had sushi rolls. Oh, look at that chili, baby. Oh my goodness, who wants chili? They do.
It does need a plate.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah, it needs to be. Needs to be in a bowl on a plate.
In a bowl, in a plate, in a bowl, in a plate, in a bowl, in a plate, in a bowl. Don't forget to type exclamation visit if you guys haven't already. Where's the cheese and sour cream?
This can upgrade into...
Wait, we're on Alpine.
Oh, right. We don't even have a floor plan, I'm dumb.
Just a little bit.
That's not good. Let's just re-roll. Country, that's... Yeah. This one could be okay. Yeah, it's not good. More re-rolling. Bad.
Oh yeah, you guys gotta visit again, right? Not yet. Nope, it's not time to. I'm sorry. Don't type visit.
I did it again.
Don't type visit. I said it the wrong time. I'm sorry. I said it the wrong time. The food's randomized more to force you to play new ones. Cool. Kevin's chili. Oh, now you tell me. Too early. I'm sorry. Can I get a pancake with chili? I'm sorry. Stop. No. Stop typing visit. I love to look cute when I go out, though.
This one's good.
I'm gonna look cute as fuck. If we're on our first date, I'm looking cute as fuck. So you better pay for that dinner. I'll be worth it, though. If the gal shows value, then it's worth it. That's what I learned. The person shows value, they're worth it. Alright, you ain't gonna push me like that, Logan. I'm just... Oh, you're trying to push me. Thicker than a Snicker? Oh, you already know, baby. You already know your girl is. A taste of heaven. A taste of these nuts. I like how it puts the stuff there already. Okay, what are we naming this restaurant? I didn't really...
The last one didn't actually get named.
Yeah. I like to name them, but I didn't name the last one.
Yeah, and some of the mods add names that aren't puns, so that's...
Just as a warning, I put out on the first date. What's put out? What does that mean?
Penis.
Oh. Wait. As in you smash on a first date?
Yes.
Huh.
Why do I know that and you don't?
Because I don't really date. I don't.
Neither do I. I date less than you do.
I don't date. I've never... Like I said, all the guys that I've ever been with, that I've dated in person, they're, I'm gonna stop there. Twix bars are better. Oh, I love Twix, dude. Twix is superior. Okay, let me think of a pun with chili.
I'll be right back. You have fun with.
Let me think of chili. What if I say, come close, it's chilly outside? Oh, no! I tried. I'm a virgin, I knew that. I don't know fucking lingo, fuck you. We all are in this neighborhood. I'm definitely not in that neighborhood.
Okay, I'm back. Come close, it's chilly outs.
I tried! Baby, it's chilly outside. No, I want to say come closer. Okay, let me try this. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Hug me. It's chilly outside. Let's go! Let's go.
Arrange your tables as you so desire. Probably don't need all four.
I guess that's true. I'm probably gonna do it anyway. And then that's your kitchen. Okay. I'm gonna put this like where? Down here. Okay, I'm ready. Boom. Touch of a woman is so long that my hymen's growing back. Come chill inside. Oh. Watching episode of Bob's Burgers, watching Elliot name her restaurant. You don't serve outdoors. Stop, humblies. I'm trying to... don't forget to type exclamation visit, guys. Everybody has to retype it because we kind of fucked up, so... Oh, wait. I should be calling people. Come on in, honeys. Yeah.
You know, to be honest, I didn't actually have to make a second pot. We will definitely have enough for everybody.
Of course, I know that one. I know you want chili. Yup, I know you want chili. Imagine I put the chili in front of you. I put the chili in front of you and you're like, I'm not sure what I want. Yeah, I'll have the chili, but it's already in front of you. Hi, humbly. Come inside the chili. Yikes. Virgin long enough to be a wizard? I don't know about that one. I have a friend. And they are actually like... Not that it's a bad thing, but they are a 40-year-old virgin. So, they're definitely a wizard. And you're... definitely a wizard.
Wow, we only made $27 that day.
Yeah, it's kind of sad.
I think that's because we only got singles.
Howdy. Do we want anything? No. I'm gonna type visit. Hold on. Exclamation visit. How's it going, baby? We were talking about balls today. We're talking about first dates.
You can, I think, just call everybody.
Okay. It's chilly and a fucking pot has like 8, so.
Yeah.
Alright, babies. You're friends with Gandalf. Here you go, Gab. Here you go, Muda. Here you go, Logan. Here you go, Humbly. We are not. Chili is not that much money.
It is, though. It's $6, which is above average. It's just that we're only getting singles.
Oh, is it? Okay. Single mingles. Yeah, I mean, they're okay with it, though. They are completely okay with it.
Pizza slices are $5. That's like... yeah, go ahead and buy that.
Yeah, they're okay with it. If anything, they've chosen that. I have a friend that's like... slayed mad pussy. And they still haven't kissed anyone.
Interesting.
That's pretty pog.
Ready.
Why does this thing blink? Do you see the plus sign? It blinks.
Yeah, I'm not sure what mod does that. I don't see it when you do it. I see it, you know, on my side sometimes. But...
Oh, see, it just blinked.
Yeah, that only did that for you. But it does it for me sometimes, you know, independent of your actions.
I hugged a girl, that's it. How do you not kiss but slay mad fucking punani? Because, if I recall correctly, those girls... Look, we're eating together, humbly! Oh, let me call everyone, right?
Yep.
The girls didn't want anything intimate, they just wanted his dick. So they didn't care to kiss or anything.
That's ready.
Yeah, I need, Oh. Wow, we actually ran through a pot, let's go. Unless you count sex calls, then I've done unspeakable things. Your gay friend went to a girl sleepover, said they shoved something- Oh! Am I? Oh my god, Bruschetta. Bruschetta. Is that how you pronounce it? That's not how you pronounce it.
I don't know. I thought it was bruschetta.
I'm pretty sure it's... Yeah, I think that's a joke. Maybe I'm wrong.
Well, oil on a slice... Put oil on a bread slice, then toast. Combine chopped tomato and chopped onion together with the toasted bread slice. Place on a serving board, serves multiple customers.
The least innocent virgin ever.
That's a lot of trouble, but at least it serves multiple. Do you want to do it?
Okay, I thought it was bruschetta. Yeah, just bruschetta, not bruschetta. Bruschetta. Never heard that before. I think they're capping. There's a knife here. Bruschetta. Oh my god, I'm walking through the door.
A knife would be amazing, yes.
Plates. How much is the plates and the knife? Can we get them both?
Yep, they're only 20 each.
You should see my Twitter follows. Horny on main. Party on main.
Let's see, wait, what was the other thing? So we got flour, oil. Was that it? Oh, right, because it's onion and tomato.
Oh my god, it's these boards.
Yeah.
I hate those boards.
Yep.
Might have to move these tables down. That's fine.
Let me have a practice day for the bruschetta.
Can you pass me? Okay. People that follow are banned from Twitter, very much so. That was the Italian. Is it? Is that how you actually are supposed to pronounce it? Bruschetta? Bruschetta? But, I mean, I've never heard an Italian speak it. I've only ever heard chefs, like American chefs or like some European ones pronounce it, but it's never like an Italian one.
Freezers are going to be a necessity.
Look at that big old loaf of bread. Oh my god, bread with chili sounds amazing.
Okay, so oil.
Oh my god, look at the oil. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Okay.
I mean, it looks like that cheese bread.
Right.
Does it show how to cook it on pause?
Combine chopped tomato and chopped onion to get. Okay.
So onion and. Ooh!
And then that on a serving board.
Wait.
Yeah, and that serves, even if they both ordered it, it serves multiple.
Oh, that's, okay, I guess that's okay. I thought we were gonna, like, portion it out.
Nope.
Yikes. Okay, well. Oh, well, that gives us something now, doesn't it?
Once I get the, actually, yeah, this might be a run killer.
Look at these tables. It's
reaching that bottom left one, that's not going to be okay.
I know. I had to move it away from the sink.
Yeah, maybe just move the bottom left one over here.
Nah. Or something. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay.
Actually, let's put this, like, here. Okay. Let's just try putting less tables. Thanks for the alert, Gav! Okay. I think I'm ready. Yeah, I don't know much about, like, the lingo, I guess, of dating. Like, what was the saying that Maddie said earlier? Put out?
Put out on the first date.
Put out on the first date. He said that he puts out on the first date.
Oh, right, yes, he does put out on the first date, but.
Oh shoot. I want the toast.
Yep.
Oh my god, Humley's probably gonna want one too. We can open up.
Yeah, this. It's a starter, so they're pretty much always gonna want it. Oh. Here you go.
Okay, so I can help you in the kitchen. Is there a door down here? Or is there no door?
I don't think so.
More
I don't
the...
believe there's a door now.
Oh man, this is fucking humbling. Wants a whole ass thing. God dang it. Oh god, I can't even call anymore. Oh my god.
I don't have enough counter space to assemble this shit.
Oh my god. Wait, why do you have two different loaves?
Because I was expecting to have to make more.
Oh.
This was...
Yeah. Oh no, it's okay. This is a yikes. Oh my god, it's a starter. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god.
Yep,
deliver. Hi, Diaper. Thank you so much for the raid. How's it going, dudes? Hi, Robo Raid Engage. Oh my god, Dorito, hi.
Wait, are you just stalling?
Sorry. I'm reading chat. Hello, I've directed my points to you. Thank you, Dorito. What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh. Waiting on hold. Waiting on hold. Hello, hello. Hi, everyone. Those with the ad block. Hello. We are playing, I should probably not explain myself, huh? I'll wait for you, I'll wait for you. I will wait. I will wait. Sharp cutlery. There's no... Dang, okay, so there's no door for me. I have to go all the way around to help you.
Yeah.
Is there a chance that I can put the kitchen out here as well? So I can help make stuff? And then serve them? There we go, we can hear. Hi, thank you so much for the raid, dude. So we are playing a first time modded plate up. And it's a godsend. I highly recommend this. If you've only ever played vanilla plate up, once you're kinda like, I'm kinda over plate up. Or I've already played everything and unlocked all the food. Go play modded. Go play modded now. We're serving chili. Isn't that amazing? And bruschetta. Bruschetta. Whichever way you pronounce it. Highly recommend that shit. Hold on, let me do shout out.
One of the main things that was holding me up was my poorly designed layout, so I don't have enough places to put things.
What were you, what were you playing? Let's see. Okay, my thing's not working. Stream elements, bork. What were you playing? Do some art? Let's go. Oh, wow. Art, huh? I cannot, like, I could have told that one. No, I really didn't know, though. Oh, there you go. Stream elements is just slow. I've noticed that Stream elements has been messing up a lot with their...
I'm gonna steal this table.
Grabbing the category. Oh, yeah. Thank you, I appreciate it. How's it going, Dorito? How's it going, dudes, everybody? Thank you so much for following. Am I pronouncing it correctly? Is it Diaper or is it Differ? I'm 100% wholesome streamer, by the way. I don't curse. No, I'm just kidding. I do everything. Definitely not lewd.
Elliot has never been lewd in her life.
Okay, it's Differ. Your mom is bugging on the link. I know. They don't... It seems to not be able to, like, pull any of the correct information. You're ready to sleep soon? I want a nap, too. Naps are amazing. Sleep is very good for you guys, by the way. If you're having trouble sleeping, please try and work on that, because sleep is so important. Are you ready, Logan? Oh, wait.
I believe I am.
Okay, so if we were to move some stuff, right? You can always put some ingredients here, like 1, 2. We could put like the...
Hello?
Hello?
I got booted.
Oh. Get kicked. Thank you so much for the raid, though. Differ.
I think my internet died.
I'm gonna get those melatonin gums. Ooh. I actually do have some melatonin as well. For whenever I have trouble sleeping. But yeah, thank you so much for the raid.
Hey, I get to keep my identity.
So I'm thinking I could maybe I make the chili or something. Not make the chili, but...
Hello?
Hello? Logan is sheening. Uh-oh. Technical difficulties. Snort a line of melatonin for a bed and you're set. No, hopefully. Don't do that. Your planet needs me. T poses out of the chat and crashes into a wall in a fiery explosion. I imagine like the explosion sound effect too. Welcome back, Logan. Can you hear? Have you been able to hear me the entire time?
No, I think my...
Okay.
My internet might be duking out for bits at a time. I'm not sure why.
So I'm thinking you can give me like the tomato and onion. You make the bread or something, and then you just leave like a loaf. I can...
Well, I need those both for the chili too, remember?
No, I know, but I'm saying like if I get some of the access, I can kind of help out.
I'm not sure how to give you access though without...
Okay, so let's think about this. So...
I need at least 2 serving spots, one for the chili, one for the bread.
So... You don't actually need this one.
Nope.
So the plates can go by. Let's put it up here. Why am I going through doors? And so the bread. So we could do the onion there, for example. We could do...
Whenever I say hello, please respond.
Okay.
Because I can't tell if it's my internet or if it's just played up.
Okay. I mean, I think I have been. I don't need the chili. You can give the toast. Do you need oil for chili?
No, I need it for the toast, but I need it in order to cook it in advance, not...
Okay, so you need to cook it. So you need to make the toast, and then I can top it. Can top it. So, okay. So you keep that. And so you need access that as well. I need that as well. So.
Nope. Did you hear me say hello just a second ago?
No.
Okay, yeah, it's my internet.
Internet going poopy.
Let me go restart my router and I'll be back.
Okay, I'll be fixing this up. Okay. Or at least trying to fix it up. Alright, guys, we need to big brain this. So, there's 3 serving spots, right? There's plates, right? So, if I were to move these, and maybe move this here, I can have this there, I could put this table here, I can access these 3, chop this, so I could chop this, chop that, hold on, can I do a practice? Okay, so we get this, I can chop these up, wait, so that's ready, so I can have one ready, right? Oh, I blocked myself. Okay, okay. Don't block yourself. Don't block yourself. So I can chop those. He's blocked in here. Okay. I guess it doesn't matter. So he makes the bread. He slices it, oils it. He can also make the chili by accessing these. So he can make that. And then once he toasts the bread, he can pass me the bread and then I can top it myself. So I'll help that. But that's not that much help, you know what I mean? Because he needs to toast so much bread. Actually, you know what? This is okay. This is okay, I think. Hi, Chase. What kind of mods do you have on? We have some food mods, as well as we have some... if you join the... Well, you're in the Discord, but if anybody else... If you join the Discord in the general chat, I think I'm gonna pin the mods in case anybody wants to play with me. So, you can just click on the link that Logan made so nicely for me. And it'll show all the mods that we have. And to install all of those in order to be able to play with me.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. How's it going, Chase?
Recruiting some people.
I was just, they asked about what mods we have on. So we have chili, grilled cheese.
Well, chili sushi. Isn't a mod. It's a. I forget what that one's from. It's a whole collaboration one.
Oh, okay. It's like a whole pack.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, but it's still a mod though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's chili and sushi.
Grilled cheese along with a whole bunch of other
stuff.
There's
like miso soup now. There's like pancakes and stuff. So definitely those are the high tier mods for sure. Don't forget to type exclamation visit if you haven't already. But this is the same restaurant, so if you already typed visit, you'll be fine. You should be able to join me, right? Whenever.
Yes.
Whenever your internet can take it.
Yeah, I was just getting resettled.
Mm-hmm. So I think this works out, Logan. I think.
Let's see. So.
So you make this stuff and I can just help chop these two and then I'll put it up here.
Sounds good to me.
And then I'll plate it and I can wash my own dishes because you'll probably be really busy making the starters. I think.
Yeah, I'll be really busy at the beginning, but then later on I can take on some stuff. It's a lot of stuff that I have to prepare in advance, but each thing I make,
I know.
Each thing I make.
I'm just hoping I can, you can also throw these same ingredients in here. Oh, there you go.
Yep, that's good.
See, so I can help with those, and then that's for the bruschetta. I am back. Welcome back. If anybody did want to join us, we still have two spots.
Yep.
But like I said, you'd have to go.
If you're not in our Discord server, we can get you the mod list.
Yep.
Another way.
But this works out, right? Because then I can help. While you're making the bread, when you go to make the bread and cook it, I can chop the ingredients for the chili. That's nice, actually, that you can just throw both of the ingredients in the chili on top of the tomato sauce.
Yep.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, so if you could get two of those at the very start, that would be great.
I will, baby. I just wish I could help a little bit more.
Oops.
Yo, was here. Yeah, just so that I can help a little bit, you know? I need another spot for. Damn it, Yoba, you're gonna ask for one. Gosh dang it. How do you eat that entire thing?
Oh, fuck. Almost fucked it up there.
They're gonna want one too. And they're gonna want this. I'll do some calls. I'll do one. I'll do one before I fucking throw again.
Aya has a very bad habit of calling too many people and killing our run.
Yep. It's really bad. It's really bad. Oh my god, I forgot to grab a plate. A board for him. Sorry, I did not chop that extra one.
Nope, you're good.
It's just the early time that you have a little trouble, right?
Yep. Don't forget to take the board away.
Ah, that's fine. It's the last guy. Woohoo!
We got this. Bruschetta. Yeah, having a third person would be perfect.
Yeah, for sure, because they can just do that. Or you could share it with them.
Man, why do we keep getting these two choices? These two are probably the worst.
Got him.
Affordable doesn't help us all that much in this situation, because
eating and thinking time. Hi-ya-ya.
I think we go for patience or for charming.
Charming, because of the last one.
And then just don't invest much for now.
Okay.
I think that one will be better in the long run, but neither of them are fantastic. Although... Oh, wait, no. Copier.
Wallpaper!
Okay, so got the copier.
Oh, look at the trees. Do you find yourself... I mean, we might as well get the rugs, no?
Yeah, I might as well tuck it in there. For re-rolling, if nothing else.
You don't find yourself making much messes? Oh, actually, yeah, like none, actually, right?
I make a little bit of mess right here where I'm standing right now, so I might purchase the one rug.
Oh, okay. Okay.
These two hobs, you know, they splatter back here, but that doesn't matter. And then on this one spot, which I don't have to go through
all
that
much. What about like a dartboard?
No.
Okay.
Better to save the money. We can just
okey-dokey.
Buy to our heart's content later.
What happened to this counter up here? Oh god, did I take it out? My bad.
Yeah, that might have happened by accident.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I tried to grab the wallpaper? No, the carpet.
Hey, we got floors.
Yeah, I highly recommend playing modded plat up. Pretty good.
Once you've gotten through all the vanilla content, that is.
Let me move this over here.
Okay. I am ready.
I can save you now. I call once, okay?
Yep.
Oh shoot, I can do this. Look at the little oil! Oh my god. I love it so much. You can put at the top one. Alright, here you go. Board back. The board back's probably the most annoying part. Are you serious? I thought I grabbed the plate out. No! My inconsistency. I'm not being a gamer.
There seems to be a little bit of a broken texture with the this when I'm making it, but it's not bad.
Can I call?
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Oops. I got more chili ready. I can make as much bruschetta as we need.
I think just one more. Oh my god, I keep thinking that I'm grabbing it, but then I'm not grabbing it. Skill issue. Skill issue. Oh, I need another, that other one. Thank you. Yoba's on a date with someone.
The nameless individual.
Nameless individual.
Press exclamation visit now and you too can get a date with Yopa.
Am I in there? Did I ever do visit?
Carrot soup.
On a date with Yopa.
Or lunch rush.
Carrot soup Carrot starter? I guess
we already have another starter, so it would either be carrot soup or bruschetta.
Ooh, that's actually not bad, right? Because you could. Well,
actually, no, that's not quite true because
carrot soup is has a bunch of portions, though.
Carrot soup has three portions, but also it is possible for one person to order bruschetta and the other person to order carrot soup. Currently, we are only expecting 5 groups a day. Carrot soup would probably bring us down to 4.
I don't know. I'm down for the customers, but also,
my kitchen is getting a little cluttered. If we got a third person, I would say carrot soup all the way. But
so lunch rush?
Yeah.
Let's go.
What do we got out here?
It's an oven.
An oven would be fantastic, yes.
You could replace that dirty one. That dirty one.
Okay, I'll purchase single rug.
One rug. Any carpet munchers in the chat? Don't actually answer that. Unless you want to, then you can. Logan's like,
Oh yeah, that's private information.
Any carpet munchers in the chat?
Wait, did I visit? Am I still?
I have no clue. That's why I just typed it again.
Yeah, I'll do it as well.
Je ne sais quoi.
I think I did, but
doesn't hurt. It doesn't hurt to do it again.
Yep.
We munchin uwu. Yeah, I'm not sure if I did or not. So I just typed it again.
I don't remember seeing myself, so
Is that it?
Did you want a table for out there?
Oh yeah, that'd be nice. If I put a person here,
then a person would sit there.
I was thinking I can put more, like all three tables down here, but I was like, eh. Eh. I kind of like it like this. Never mind.
Oh, right. So for tables.
Never mind. Bye bye rug.
Yeah.
Oof, excuse me. Okay.
Excuse you,
princess. Excuse you, princess. Imagine I accidentally start. Like, I walk into the kitchen right when you start. That's bad.
Yep, that would have been bad. Yeah, see the broken texture there in that pot? See how it's purple?
Mm-hmm. Fucking bar table, what the fuck? I hate bar tables, dude. I know we're fine, but I still hate it.
There you go.
Here you go. Y'all was all alone. Me, one of my favorite things I remember, I went to a baby shower, and one of the baby shower games that you play, you're not allowed to say the word baby, and if you say the word baby, then you lose like a medal or something, or like a ribbon. And the person with the most ribbons of like catching other people thanks. Oh crap. Oh wow, I am behind. Okay. I am behind.
It's okay. The table on the left there only needs one. Nope, that's...
Oh Lord, have mercy. Here, I can do the tomato here. Yes, that fucking starter. Stop asking for the fucking starter.
They will never not ask for starter.
Fuck. Really? They always ask?
Yep.
Jesus. Just need one more bruschetta. 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 Oh, whoops. I should probably serve them. Or they get further madge. Oh, I forgot about that. It was the, more customers in the middle of the day.
Yep.
I see. Said the blind man. Get served. Get absolutely demolished. I've been really craving a PvP game, but I don't know what game to play. What's a PvP game we could play, Logan? Thursdays.
Is in like you versus me or us no. versus other people?
Us or me versus other people. I wanna get into something. Elden Ring? No, I'm gonna get my ass beat. People are so fucking good at Elden Ring. So we could just re-roll the bar table, right? So it stays in there.
Yep.
And the copied one, so I don't have to copy it again. Woohoo!
Correct.
I've always wanted to play For Honor. But I don't know if people even play that game. I wonder if people watch it.
One of my coworkers used to love that game.
I like it a lot too. Just never. I did play it, but I've never like stuck to it. Like I learned like the basics. Like I played it once, one session, and then I never touched it again. And there was a reason why, and I don't remember why. Yeah, For Honor. I like the concept a lot. Like, I love it. I really miss Rumbleverse, man. It was so fun. Why did they take away? So rude.
They, like, didn't advertise it at all.
At all. Zero. Zero marketing. No ads, no posters. No, like, promotions at all. I want to say dead game, you don't really know. Probably. I mean, it is kind of old. You're really, really good. Ooh,
there was For Honor
2,
which was a not-so-dead game.
Oh, wait, there's a second one?
Yeah. Came out, I don't know, a year ago.
Rumble Versus? Yeah, did I say... am I saying it wrong? I thought it was Rumble
Versus. Maybe I'm thinking of a different one.
Oh, maybe, I don't know. God Can't
is... one there was,
God Can't Save You Now is fucking nasty at For Honor. It was advertised. I saw nothing for it. I mean, don't get me wrong. I played it. I loved it. But they did not do their part, in my opinion. I saw no ads for it. They could have did sponsorships. They could have did more ads. I did not see Twitch ads for it. Neither did I even... I mean, I have Adblock, so... I have Adblock. No, Chaos, no. I can't. They'll just DDoS me. Our sponsorships or something, man. For fucking 1 month? Come on, you gotta do it before that. You gotta go crazy on it. People were playing it. I don't know why they really thought that they were gonna blow up or something. Because I think maybe perhaps they invested a bit too much into it because they thought that they were going to be like super successful, but you should not be investing that much in like having a large, you know, paying for large servers and whatnot. Yeah, so why did they close it? So maybe they're capping. Maybe they're capping and they didn't fail. They just was like, oh, it's not Fortnite, as big as Fortnite, so shut it down! I'm sorry, I'm ready now.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, I just realized I took the sink from you. Get two. You saw Mango playing it. People hated it for that. It was okay. I didn't think there was really... Oh my god, a metal table. This game fucking hates me, dude. Uh-oh. Hmm. Oh my god, Yoba! Yay! We're eating together! See, I knew that exclamation visit worked. It's like, you remember when you said, you remember when you said, type exclamation visit to have a date with Yoba.
Yep.
And so I did, and I got a date with Yoba. Let's go! they're gonna want this, aren't they? It's fine casually. Oh yeah, for sure. Then they should have fucking balanced it, but I'm a punch out main though. I'm a punch out main. I'm a punch out main. Yo, I was fucking dudes up with that shit too. Whoa, okay. Logan, hurry. I need more.
Oh. Sorry.
It's okay.
I had him and I was just worried about you catching up, but not that there was anything I could do about it, so I should have just kept.
Okay, that's fine. That's fair. Oh, Jesus. Very fair.
That's empty.
Woo!
That's one.
Okay, please get out. Please get out. Thank you. Sorry, Maddie and Guts. Can't save you. Sorry, but really needed those seats you were fucking sitting your juicy ass on. I'm gonna take off. Oh yeah, aren't you
there you go.
Humbly, weren't you big in the fighting game scene? At least you were like dabbling in that stuff. You were actually like playing a good amount. Whoa, I'm stuck. Nope, that's it. It's the last game.
Okay.
Oh yummy, this like we can share this one, Logan. We can share it. In For Honor, your highest level hero has 80 wins and 3,000. God damn, 3,000. Woo! Harley and Bugs mistaken, kinda.
Open cabinet.
I'm sorry, what game is that? Is Harley and Bugs inside For Honor, or am I crazy?
I just met you.
Well, I'm sorry. What? Huh? How dare you?
So that just...
How dare you?
Anyways, I put a counter in there now, so hopefully we'll get Freezer first try.
The melee law, you're not good enough for comp yet. Harley and Bugs. We're in Rumbleverse. Are you okay? You're talking about
that's multiverse.
Yeah, you're talking about multiverse, not Rumbleverse. I was gonna say I'm pretty sure you're talking about. No, it's okay, Humbly. I liked Rumbleverse. I played multiverses, but. wasn't it for me? Wasn't it for me?
Yeah, agreed. I played it for a little bit. Bit too floaty for me. Too floaty feeling.
Floaty. Too floaty. Ooh, what's this?
I told you a minute ago it's a counter, metal hoping table. I get a freezer.
Did I upgrade at all?
Granted, a chopping station would be good too.
I don't think I upgraded at all.
Upgrade what at all?
The metal table, or I did? Like, again? Did I skip it?
It was a bar table before, and now you upgraded it to a metal table, so now go again, and it'll be either a fancy table or a simple cloth table.
Yeah, fast falling. I don't know. Something about it I wasn't really a fan of. Yoba's all alone. Look at that thing, it's blinking. It's blinking. Yeah, I have no clue that how that game is going either, dude. Rumbleverse is the fighting game. It's the battle royale fighting game.
Think like Fortnite but Melee.
And that's why I liked it so much. Oh crud. Yo, we're on the speed right now, Logan. We're that godsend speed right now.
It does annoy me a little bit that I can't put onions and tomatoes on the bruschetta separately. I have to combine them off.
Yeah,
of it.
I noticed that as well.
I think the person who made it just didn't want to make two more artworks, and that's why.
Oh, whoops. Okay, we're good. We're on point right now.
Oh, I need to get more of this going.
Ooh-wee. Man, that middle one is crazy. Oh god.
That's really not good. Nobody...
Yeah, this is,
I think we're dead.
Yeah, we were on pace, and then we weren't.
Oh,
damn it!
No, it was the fact that it was allowed to set with nobody having their first thing served, right? So when you did serve all the first things, they all had another meal to go through, so you couldn't get anybody out quickly.
Yeah.
Anyways, so now
we
got...
A wrestling battle royale. It was so good, I loved it so much, and then I went to go play it again, and then it was fucking shut down. Like...
We got grilled cheese or chili again.
Why would you, like, what I don't understand is why would you shut the game down when running a server really isn't that, it's not that, expensive. So somebody must have wanted it down. Does that make sense? Like, somebody was just like, fuck it, take it down. Where is everyone?
Oh, you has entered conspiracy mode.
Let me see. How long are we playing? 2 hours? I have something I have to do. And I don't think I can do another run.
Okay.
Sadly. Sorry, Logan. Sorry. It was so much fun, though. I loved playing chili.
Yeah.
Grilled cheese sounds so
good. We didn't even get to see sushi today.
I know, sushi's still not here, and I have a mod that puts more of the food out, and
yeah,
this.
That's why I recommended that one last thing.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, I don't know, we've got too many more options. I think with the mods we've added, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I don't mind though. I like this aspect of like you have to choose these.
Yeah, we've added 6 new starters.
If they thought that Fortnite sales were suffering because of it. Oh no, you think that? Were they the same like developers or something?
Oh,
Christy,
yeah.
No, Yami, no.
Same
company. I'm gonna wrap it up there. I have something I have to do. And I don't think I could do another round because I'm gonna have to. What? Let's see. Who's swimming right now? Who's swimming? I know. I'm sorry. I was supposed to do this thing a few days ago, but I forgore. So I have to do it now. Well, not now, but I'm gonna try and do it now. Thank you for the stream, no problem. Let me see. Who's to amend right now? Who could use some lovin'? Who can use some lovin'? Bye bye, mommy. Don't forget to join the Discord, guys. If anybody here hasn't followed already, don't forget to follow. Yeah, thank you. Sub to my YouTube too. I would greatly appreciate that. Hold me. I'll hold you. Oh, weren't you playing this game? Wildfire? Logan? Oh, no, it's not Wildfire.
Me?
Wild Frost. No, you're playing Wild Frost.
Wild Frost, yes, that's... I did play that.
It's Wildfire. Neosa's playing... Wait, Wildfire... Yeah, let's do Neosa. I don't think I've raided... Wait, no, I have raided her, right? Last time. Last week, yeah. I think.
Last week.
Yeah, let's do some Neosa. Oh, the game that she's playing looks really cute, too. Okay, hold on. Thank you. Ooh, we need one more follow for the goal, by the way. At 1,000, I'm doing another giveaway. Neosa. Okay, let's raid Neosa. Where's the YouTube? YouTube. Thank you! Thank you, everybody, for spending time with me today. Thank you for the ball talk. Thank you for the date talk. Thank you for the pet name talk. I appreciate it. Thank you. Sorry, I have to end stream a little early today, but... It'll be fine. Thank you, mommy! No problem. That's the end stream burp. Thank you guys. Let's do Neptune raid bog. That's gonna be my raid message. I need to put that down. Edit command wherever Crystal is. I need to edit the and put the exclamation raid and put that there. Alright, bye guys. Thank you. Let's go say hi to Neosa. She's playing Wildfire and the game looks really fucking cute, so. Bye, guys. Thank you. Message me on the Discord. You know I love bothering you guys.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Bye.